In this video, I will walk you through user settings which will help you personalize your minerstat dashboard. Click on your avatar in the top right corner and then on Settings. There are four groups of settings you can update. First is Dashboard, which allows you to change your avatar and see your access key and registration date. You can also choose between light and dark theme, or if you own Minerstat Plus add-on, you can switch to other custom themes. You can select between different languages, set up your time zone and currency, or change the temperature unit you want to use on the dashboard. In the Layout group, you can turn on and off the links on the menu. There are few presets available that will select just the right links for small, medium, large, or ASIC-only operations. You can fully customize the menu even if you loaded a preset. This settings group also allows you to set a primary page that will load when you log into your Minerstat dashboard. In the Public Profile group, you can enable, disable, or change the link to your public profile. Public profile is only available in the paying plan, and it shows the list of workers and short summary on a publicly accessible profile. If you are owner of the white label add-on, you can also set some other white label related settings. In the Sessions group, you can see the list of all of your sessions, dates, and access types. You can log out from all the sessions at once or just the selected ones.